have a good fucking time tonight.
If y'all ever know the words, sing along with us, all right? Let's jump up and down all night.
Especially for this one.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. To whoever lost their black like handbag purse, it went to the dude that's like, okay, there's a guy here that's 7 foot tall in the back that has it. He's hard to miss. He just put it at the bar, so you can grab it at the bar. It's safe there. He's actually 7'1". We asked him before the show. All right, we're gonna play a couple long ones. One more old one.
means a lot to see so many beautiful people here tonight. So give yourselves a round of applause. This is really awesome. We feel very lucky to come on stage every night, and we never really know what we're going to get. So to see this is really, truly incredible, and it's our dream come true. So thank you for being here.
Crowds are really what make or break, you know, a set and what makes this fun. So thank you for being a good one. All right, sing this one loud if you know it.
You remind me of.
Alright, we're gonna get back to the new stuff. hear a huge fucking round of applause for Insignificant Other. They have been to hell and back on this tour. Their van completely shot out on them. And they somehow found a way to still be here. So definitely not come back tonight. Who here has heard our new album that came out? Good to know. Yeah, our self-titled record is out. We have some on vinyl by the merch table. We also, by surprise, got vinyl for Safe Sex, our debut album today. So, yeah, check out the vinyl at the merch table.
Hey, Drew, can you knock out my guitar from the wedge? Just take it out.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, I guess we fuck with Richmond, Virginia. Let's go crazy for the chorus of this one, okay?
Get up with all.
have one song left. And then it's going to be Origami Angel. Give it up for Origami Angel. It's been such a good fucking time going on this tour with him. It's very sad that it's coming to an end, but we're going to make these last two shows good ones, and we're eternally thankful that we were able to go on it in the first place. So thank you, Gami. This next one's a slow one, soft one, but it gets big at the end, so don't do anything crazy till it gets big, okay? And I guess last thing, we have merch over there with everyone else. Come check it out, ask us about our Discord, and yeah, it was so nice to spend the night with y'all again. I